1960 Thunderbird, and it's a stainless steel car. There's one of three of them. It's pretty cool. It's red interior. It's got a few dents in it. Yeah, like I say, it just didn't move last year.